access to 100.
They're like, it's free guarantee thing, so... He's like, yeah, but you got to ship it, pay for shipping. I'm like, Daddy, shut up. Like, God, pay for shipping.
Shipping don't cost that much.
You gotta ship it through there. You gotta ship it back. You gotta ship it back. I like this stuff. So you got my note cards with it?
I see. They have a lot of stuff out there.
This is Teen Vogue.
Staples got a lot of stuff, huh?
Yeah, they have a lot of nice stuff.
Are they busy?
Yeah, they're really busy, but... First I saw the binders, and then I saw it flying the notebook. And I had to look for it, and then I had it all in one section. It was a really big section.
Yeah, I can really have attitude in it, like... I didn't want to come wake you guys. I didn't want to come wake you guys up either. I was like, I could have stayed there till 10, 11 if whenever I want to leave, but I was like, fuck it. I'll go by Danielle for a minute. You dad was out looking for me? What the fuck is wrong with him? Where you been? Like, it's any of his fucking business where the fuck I've been.
Under a rock!
You got discharged at 8. No, yeah, we did the paperwork, but I didn't get out there till later.
Yeah, you
want to
see my
schedule?
I don't remember
my
locker. I don't
even
know
the
code, but now I do. It's like 49.9. Where's your? Did you pick out your locker? Or you by yourself? Yeah, I'm not to. They might give me a. I got fine art. I'm doing fine art. Like, I'm gonna be doing fine art for a while. I'm doing French. I'm doing my two lessons.
Physics first thing in the morning.
Yeah. Physics. Isn't that fun?
First hour.
Yes.